Shiny, and it's got big gleaming eyes which glitter, making it look extra. The golden furbling's ears and feet are decorated with Now, I think it's time to wake the furbling up, don't you? Simply pull out the plastic tab at the back and roll it face down on its head. Each furbling has a mind of its own that they need lots of love and attention to be happy. So you need to stroke it and speak to it each time. And don't worry about your furbling being in the air. They have a special connection to the moon.